Hi, this is Brian Pash, CEO of PCG Digital Marketing. I'm here with Glen Garvin from Dominion Dealer Solutions, and I'm here to present the 2012 PCG Spotlight Award for their latest technology, their BBAC app for dealer service. Glen, tell us a little bit about the BBAC app and how it can help dealers connect with their consumers online.
Well, the BBAC app is designed for dealers to give to their customers to help drive loyalty to the customer, hence the name, the BBAC app, to bring the customers back in for continued service appointments when they're shopping for a new car, but just keeping the dealer front and center in the customer's mind, give them tools, and just make that piece of real estate on the phone part, home for the dealership on their mobile device.
And one of the things that we really liked about the BBAC app is dealers are looking to connect a stronger bond with their customers, and on this app they can store their insurance information and also their equity in the car. Tell us a little bit about how that equity calculator is really an important tool for dealers and their customers.
Yeah, the equity piece is great because it's going to give the customer, when they want to look for a car and they're going to say, hey, what do I first step in that process to know what their car is currently worth. So they're going to see what that car is currently worth versus the amount of money that they owe on that vehicle. And when they start checking that information, it's a great time for the dealership to say, hey, they're going to get in the business of looking for a car now. And that kind of lets the dealer fish in that ocean before the customer really starts shopping them and they get into that area where they can contact the customer and look for someone who's interested in the car, who may be in an equity position.
Great. So if a customer then is using this tool to check the equity in their car, does the dealer get a signal, hey, reach out to that customer? So is it like an alert for their BDC to touch base and see what the customer's needs are?
Yeah, we're going to give them that information, that there's a little just a ping to say, hey, it's a good time to contact this customer, and based on what they click on, may not be, but it's a good time to reach out for them and just contact them about they might be shopping for a new vehicle.
Great, and tell me a little bit about service appointments and warranty. So if there is a recall on a vehicle or they're due for a regularly scheduled maintenance, how does the BBAC app work?
Yeah, it's great. With recalls, it's going to push that information right as a push notification, as long as those are turned on the phone, to tell them there's a recall been specifically for that vehicle. But then from service schedule, they're signed up with this online servicing, the mobile online servicing. They'll get the real appointment. They can really book that appointment online in the device without actually having to call or email the dealership, and they can confirm that appointment. It'll go right in their calendar as an alert for them to know when that's available.
Well, that's going to save dealers a lot of time, because obviously calling the dealership, getting an appointment, scheduling, really this would all cut down on that human reaction to trying to find the right time, and they can do that right on their phone. So I see that as a great opportunity to save dealers time and make it more convenient for the customer. Where do you see mobile apps going specifically in the service arena? Where's the next steps that dealers can expect from Dominion in your product strategy?
Well, if we look down our roadmap, one of the things we hope to add to this is the full user's manual, the owner's manual for each of the vehicles. We're trying to work with OEMs now to bring that online. So if a dummy light comes on in your car, you want to know what the optimal tire pressure is for your vehicle or how those things work, that information can be readily available to the customer. That's on our product roadmap to add to the product.
That's great. Well, we want to congratulate the entire development team at Dominion Dealer Solutions for the BBAC app to be recognized as one of the top 5 products at NADA 2012. We look forward to seeing how this app evolves, and more importantly, to read about some of the stories on how this specific BBAC app has revolutionized FixOps marketing, service, and loyalty retention at the dealership level. So congratulations.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.